Yo, people, what are you saying? Hope you're having a good night or a good day wherever you are. So, a little evening gameplay again. So, we're just gonna get straight into it. No ifs, no buts, no maybes. So, obviously, I ended with my ass getting beat. Yeah. So, this time round, hopefully, we can win. It'll be a nice start to the stream if I can beat this guy. So I'll be real happy with that. We finally got the super grappling hook. I'm gonna be sure to do some double exploring with this shit. Here we go. Right. So hold up. See all stance abilities, so single, we got a cleaver. Saber throw lunge. Okay. Oh, okay. And what we got for the double hurricane. Double orbit. Oh shit, I actually had a couple perk slots open. I wonder if we can do a lift and slam. Danger, danger. Right, let me just smile this up. Alright, here we go. Alright, I'm ready. Burn of a sailor. Oh, die. Oh shit.
Toss me one, BD.
Slow it down a bit, let's slow it down. Yes. More. Oh, dirty kid. Come at me again. Oh. I should have pulled back. We had him. We almost had him.
Now!
Yes! More!
for 200 years!
I won't disappoint you then. Hey, BD?
To switch up a little bit. Might have to bring the pistol back. Alright, let's have a look at our perks. What we got? Marksmanship. When him lost account, much shoots more damage. What have we got in there? Block shatter meter, resilience. We'll take that off. Can we? We'll see how we do with this.
I won't disappoint you then.
Wow, I am scared. Oh, this is so frustrating. Really frustrating. Do you know what? Might actually have to be. Yeah, we might have to swap out. Alright. I hate to say it, but I might have to bring it out. The crossguard.
Ready to go.
Heavy damage. Yeah. I just don't see no other alternative here. Crazy, just fucking up my shit. I know. Right. Let's go. Let's go. Come on.
Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... oh, that is not to be. Yes. Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi. Give me my warrior's death.
We should go.
God damn, only took me 16 minutes to fuck this shit up. Go back to this stone as well. Shit. Centered but quiet, okay. And again, apologies for that sneeze, man. Oh my god, that was disgusting. Fucking hay fever season. I'm surprised I'm even getting hit like that.
Breeze, you there?
Sweet.
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. The landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
Jeez, come on. Spider-Man. Does whatever Jedi can.
Maybe Ravus was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How's that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
I'm a blaster. Better run a little faster. Goodbye, Lone Saloon. The location, Shattered Moon. Hey, look at that. He ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
How?
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravus is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess. Back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, Jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Don't tell Grease, but he's right about this moon. Creepy.
Where do you want to go, buddy?
We're Kobo bound!
Time as any to modify.
Let's just what was I gonna do?
I need to clear my mind.
Inside was a holiday. prefer the solo, to be honest. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Yes. You don't want to do like the classic blue though. Interact with the holo table.
You're brooding again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
On the shattered moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn. But ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. A shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Okay, so we're back in Kobo. So...
glad you were able to clear that building full of roller mines. The whole thing was a powder keg.
Go in here, have a little look-see. You know what, we haven't been up to the garden in a little while.
What I've got.
Oh, we got two.
Someone's interested.
You know what? Hacking droids, that might come in handy.
I'll take it.
Really?
Especially about droids.
Okay.
I might have located another meditation chamber, Cal.
Where?
Inside the valley silo. No one's been inside for some time, but there are rumors.
Okay, we got a rumor. So where's this battle floor? Hollow table. Oh, it's this guy.
It true then? Nicked that droid back from the Raiders, did you?
I don't think we met.
Oh, lass. Sorry about that. Came at you like a rocker, I did. Call me Ha. Been here longer than any of these greenhorns. Except Doma. And Gulu. And Guido. And old Tol, of course. But, she's... blast, there I go again. Cal, is it?
Right. This is BD.
Damn fine to meet you two. Damn fine. Oi, Cal. Good to see you.
I heard from Grease that our brave Cal simply walked through those raiders without so much as breaking a sweat.
Grease told you this?
Indeed. Since when have you ever seen someone move like that? So he says.
The Latero lies. You must make him fear you. Then he will speak truth.
A strong choice, certainly.
Gonna go with this one.
Delightful!
With Ravus dead, the Bedlam Raiders have been wounded. This makes them dangerous.
They weren't exactly harmless before.
No, they were not. I will look after the outpost. The Raiders may strike if they think we are vulnerable.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
I know you will, and I...
Hang on.
Welcome, welcome! Why not step up and try your hand at Hollow Tactics? The game of safe...
Sick.
Jizz and warrior, right, our savior returns. Let me make a proper introduction. I am Bima Ook, and this is my associate, Tully Moon.
As you can see, we have set up a game of Hollow Tactics here in Pailoon Saloon.
So this is the new thing they put into the battle grid in the meditation
points. I'd say the same to you, but it seems there is no doubt that you can handle yourself.
I see you.
Let me see if this thing was worth it, other than
they can add to your Hollow Tactics deck by scanning combatants.
I've done
that. Got it. The more scans BD collects, the more options I'll have in the game.
Exactly. Okay. Of course, there is nothing stopping you from playing right now.
All right, let's play.
Oh, it's time for some Hollow Tactics!
Right, Hollow Tactics. Yeah, I think we got it. Cool. Yeah, cool. I didn't even read any of that. But we got a selection. Okay, new units unlocked. Let's go. So who we throwing down? So we can throw down Grease. Is it a select amount? Yeah. Undiscovered. Rewards. Oh no, these are rewards, yeah. What's that reward? What is that? You know, we'll start basic first.
So, it's a recording? When do I start talking?
So, we got a few units on the field, so I think... We got battle point 6, yeah. Oh, we can only pick one, yeah. Uh, and then we'll have this one later. Alright, let's see how we go.
Go! That unit is toast!
Oh, 2-on-1.
Oh, so long, farewell.
Oh, wow.
A shame.
Okay, I see how this game is.
I won. How do I turn this off?
No. We're going again. We're going one more time.
You'll never beat me.
Oh, shut up. Yeah. I'll bring you out. I'll bring something for you. I've got something for you. And we'll bring out as well. There we go. Let's see what you're coming with now, bro. Alright, this ain't too bad. Okay, I slightly enjoy it. But come on, back him up.
Expert play by Kestis!
Nice.
Masterfully played.
Okay, so he's bringing out one. So we'll bring out one. Well, he's got two, yeah. We got 12 points. I could bring out a shooter. Actually, you know what? We'll bring out one of these Magma Guards. No. Post Troopers. And I've got 8 points. So I can bring out one. Two. I've got 4 more points here. Yeah, let's just fuck them up. I don't know how this works. I'm going to play them over, but shit, fuck it.
Things are looking good for Cal. Oh, it never stood a chance.
Was it too easy for you?
Okay. What's the reward? Hurry shot.
Okay. Oh no, my high score!
Yeah, I might come back to this. This is pretty fun, I like this.
Your challengers will be waiting here at the table.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, I won't lie. It's alright, but I still prefer the what they had in Fallen Order.
Not bad. Have you seen worse rooftop gardens?
I've cleared another plot for you. Thank you for growing plants to their full potential.
Alright, so where are we supposed to go?
Breathe.
Molly, you snoring away, G. So we should be able to pass through those shields now.
All right, let's go.
All right. Here we go. Finally. Discover that one. So that leads all the way back here. We wanna go in that direction. Oh shit, I just went around in a circle. Haha! All of these. Right, so he's down here. Maybe I can. Okay, that worked. That worked.
What's up?
What are you fishing for?
I'm hunting the ferocious me. Did you know the me was the very first fish we scuba caught?
That must have been quite a day.
Aye, I was barely yee-high back then. Little scuba swam headlong into the creature's mouth.
What are you, though? We got another fish. And a box. And a plant.
Seeds. Bomber. Let's plant these next time we're in the garden.
Yes. Let's do that. Right. We go this way. And then it's that way. Hold it, come here. Oh wow, look at that.
Moving to sector. Wait, what's that? Looks like it's from the clone. It's incoming!
Oh shit, we got the Drifter color palette. Alright, let's change it up. Jeez! I wish we had more colors. I do like that one though. I think the red goes really well with it. Well, they got, that goes well too. Maybe that one? I don't know. What do you lot think? I think maybe we'll go that because it matches the boots and that. Alright, so where to now?
Not much to look at.
Thank you.
Help!
We can trade this at Doma's shop.
Please, buddy.
A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Raiders have the Empire spooked. This could get pretty ugly, BD. You don't have anything for it, do you? Is that an Imperial shuttle? I don't know why they were flying in such poor conditions. Want to check it out? Ready to go?
See how much further we want to go. See, we're not too far away now. Oh, can't go that way. Because PD don't have the upgrades. I personally don't have the upgrades. Right here.
Can't use this lift yet.
Oh, ironic. Right. Can't go that way. I'm moving up a stiff, man. Slower, slower, slower.
Must have been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place.
Oh shit. Dead imp. What the fuck is that?
Fight by my side.
Oh shit.
I need help.
Run. Is it coming this way? I don't know right now. Let's go. Where is it?
That shuttle crashed hard. I wonder if anyone survived.
I was not ready for that fight, to be honest. I won't lie. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, bitch. What do you say? Oh, motherfucker. Motherfucker.
Run, Shanna! We gotta go!
Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way.
There we go, activate.
Safer than going on foot.
Yep. Always. Oh, curiosity. Oh, hey.
A lot of security, huh? Everyone was trying to keep things hidden.
Soul patch here. Okay. Why would it leave me back up there? There's something I missed up there. No. I was just leaving me. Oh, just something back up, I suppose.
Guess the platform isn't here. Look what we found.
Sweet. Oh shit, I thought that was a... that was a mistake. Like history's repeating itself right now. Alright, here we go. And there we go. Sweet. Dodge that. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Is this how we're gonna get down, yeah? Oh, cheeky fucker.
Your time,
secure a shuttle. Must be something inside.
Thank you.
Anything? Watch out, bud.
Maybe run a scan before you start firing.
To be honest, I think we're near somewhat. Yeah, it ain't happening.
Watch it.
Oh shit, they moved. Okay, I suppose I've made that jump. A no. So I don't get it. I must just be jumping from somewhere else. Sense to give it to me, but I guess it works, I suppose. Okay. Oh, I see what I'm doing wrong.
Fire away.
Verbal during combat, what are you talking about?
Got a dial in the shot.
Okay. What are you talking about? I'm not in combat. Ah, I'm not supposed to do a run now, yeah. Am I? Oh shit.
You will regret that. I am terminating your life.
Something's up there.
Stained obvious. Oh, what do you want to scan? Okay. Platforming. A fun thing to do.
On you, BD.
Jesus. Come on.
Okay, I'll look.
Stim.
Let's stop.
Oh, we are near the little point here now, so I'm just thinking, should I run it?
Let's keep moving, buddy.
I've already done an hour. So I'm gonna take the dogs out.
That's a lot of firepower.
Yeah. Do you know what? I think I'll leave that for another time. Alright, people. Hope you're having a good night or a good day wherever you are. I'm about to call it a night. But other than that, stay blessed and we'll continue the fight against the Empire another day.